Yeah, I'm just at the same place. That's just for 10 years, and then they raised the double price in the condo, so I had to find a new place.
If Clearwater got like this, it'd be too much.
But even on Clearwater side, it was reasonable for it. It's harder and harder to get.